Hi everyone, this is Malvika from AIV. In today's video, I will be giving the demo of how can we format series in an area chart in the dashboard in AIV. So let's get started. For formatting the series in an area chart, we will click on the edit option in the chart widget. Then we will go to formatting, and in formatting, we'll go to series. Now in series, the series general properties, the series type will remain as area, as this is the area chart, then series name. Now you can see that while I'm hovering over the chart, you can see a box which is the tooltip appears, where you can see the series one name appearing here. So instead of series one, you can change the name to any other name you want to, like I have changed it to sales. And now if I hover it, you can see that the name has changed from series one to sales. Then the border width of the series you can increase or decrease, or you can set any value as per your own convenience. Then you can also make changes to the border color of the series as per your own convenience, and you can increase or decrease the opacity of the series as per your own convenience. And you also have an option of hiding the series. So if in case you want to hide the series, you can toggle the slider button and you'll see that the series have been hidden. And if you want to want the series to appear again, you can disable this hide series option. Next, we have the series legend shape. Now, this I'll be explaining in detail when I'll be covering the legend option. Next, I have is the series tooltip. Now, series tooltip is this one when I'm hovering over the chart. So this is my tooltip. If I enable the customize tooltip option, what I can do is I can make changes to this. Like say I will make the background color as, instead of black, I'll make it red. Like this. And the text color I will make as black. Like this. And you'll see while I'm hovering here, can you see the tooltip appearing where the background color is red and the text color is black, the way we have set over here. Then moving on to the bullets. Now, if I enable the bullets, you'll see that the bullets have appeared here like this. And now you can change the type from square. You can make it triangle. You can make it diamond as per your own convenience. You can increase the width or decrease the width of these bullets. You can increase the height or decrease the height of the bullets as per your own convenience. You can also change the color of the bullets, like I'm making it black. So you can see the bullet color has become black. Or you can also change the bullet border color, like you can give it a suitable color, like I'm giving it color white. So you can see that the border color of the bullets has become white. Then you can also increase or decrease the border of the bullets. You can increase or decrease the width of the border of the bullets like this. Then we also have an option of enable advance. So you'll see that if you have enabled the advance, these options appear, and I will explain this advance option in detail in my another video. So now we will move on to the next option, which is series value label position, and I'll enable this value labels. So you can see that the value labels have appeared like this. So now you can change the position. You can make it top, you can make it bottom, you can make it middle as per your own convenience. You can also make changes to the text as per your own convenience. You can change the rotation, like from 0 you can make it 270. So you'll see the rotation has changed. You can change the font color from black. Let me make it red. And you'll see that the color has become red. You can change the background color also. Then you can increase or decrease the opacity of the color. You can increase or decrease the font size of these value labels. And the decimal places here is 0. You can see there is no decimal places. If you want, you can give it a decimal. Like I have given it 2 decimal places, and you can see that the decimal places has appeared here. Like you can see 0.10, 0.91. Then you can make changes to the padding left, like you can increase the padding to the left or you can decrease it. You can increase the padding to the right or you can decrease it like this. So you can also change the alignment of these series value label position as per your own suitability. Like you can select alignment as height, you can select it as multiple rows, or you can make it rotate 45 as per your own convenience. So this is how we can format the series in an area chart in the dashboard in AIV. I hope you liked my today's video. If you liked it, please like, share, subscribe and comment in the section below. If you have any specific questions, please mail us at support@aivhub.com or you can also visit our website, that is www.aivhub.com. Now, how to format the legend and how to format the trend lines in an area chart, for that you can refer to my another video. Thank you.